Rolling up, my weed is my fragrance. One thing about me is I don't got patience, but I got patience hanging in the vacant. Serving and swerving, chopping and I'm blazing. My state is crazy, hot as fuck and it's dangerous. People tripping about the weather, complaining. I'm just chilling, burn, waking and baking. See, I see the fakeness and I know you hating. Damn, it sucked when we got evicted. Looking at my life, now shit is different. Wasn't complaining and I wasn't bitching, even though I didn't have food in my kitchen. Swore you could come up and lose it so quick. Gotta watch out, everybody will switch. Don't take advantage and don't show off your shit, cause I got homies fiending to hit a lick. I'm smoking loud, Patrick got me chilling. I feel like Kodak, got the tunnel vision. Wearing all black, looking like a villain. I got your bitch tripping off some penicillin. Rest in peace, my dog, I damn how I miss him. That's a crazy life that we fucking living. Arizona wild and I ain't kidding. And when the money comes, they start to act different. I'm rolling up my weed and committing crimes. It's mother nature, it comes straight from the ground. My neighbors think I'm selling nickels and dimes, and the people saying it's a drug is a lot. I roll up some more, yeah, we smoke all the time. Chris Cole, way I've been on my grind. Like Arizona, boy, your weed is so dry. Your friends are fake, you're just too high to realize. Nowadays they wanna act like they know me. Probably cause my music coming up slowly, or probably cause I'm a weed smoking OG. Either way, the fakeness is what I'm avoiding. Back then you wouldn't call me a homie. Nowadays you tryna call me a broski. I'd rather kick back and smoke by my lonely than hang with a fake fucker stank cause they nosy. I remember when we didn't have nothing and people hating when we finally got something. Overcame the motherfucking hate and got a rent paid. So fuck your assumption. Look, life's a bitch and then you die. Yeah, you wonder why we stay so high. Procrastinating, letting time pass by. Real, recognize real, I can see the disguise.
I grew up broke, I was never complaining. Never had money, but pray that we'll make it. Homeless, living home to home, but when we got a home, it felt so amazing. They say I'm cold and I got no heart. Like if Alonzo was more heartless. Really though, I just gotta play it smart. I figured out how to use my heart.
I first apartment, don't know how we did it. Feel like when I pray, the Lord really listen. I'm starting to think shit's gonna be different than on the door and notice for an eviction. God damn, I had a motherfucking feeling. Things were going way too good for a minute. Every time the sun seems to shine around my side, dark clouds will end it. I'm going back to Cali, ran out of tree. Got some sticky, icky, exclusive weed. Smoking weed for dispensaries. My motherfucker smoking that red G. Bitch, I'm running and gunning and puffing. It's nothing, I'm smoking weed in public. I'm just like, fuck it. Fuck your allegations and your assumptions. I hear them talking, but I'm just gonna keep puffing. Yo, don't disrespect when I come with a set. If you come incorrect, we'll come at your neck with a tech. That's a bet, like a pass and a set. When I come to collect, motherfucker, don't sweat.
Just a kid from Arizona coming up. I remember nights we were broke as fuck. Hella stressed out, couldn't buy a bud. Now I got side with D mixed with Bubba Crew.
I remember weekends we were drinking, letting out of demons at the function geeking. I know a lot of people now, we ain't speaking. Knew a lot of stoners now, they all tweaking. Real shit, real life, understand the meaning. What comes around goes around like when the weed's lit. I started smoking weed, they say I won't be shit. Started making music, they say he won't make a hit, little bitch.
Visions. Mm-hmm.